If you don't like this video in the next 3.4 seconds, you will have bad luck for the rest of your life. So like this video. Yo guys, in today's video, we're going to be reacting to my best friend doing a gold digger test on his crush, bruh. Now, I bet this is going to be very crazy, man. So everybody, make sure to watch until the end. We're going to react to this all live, bro. Let's get it. But the last thing I'm going to say before we do get to the actual gold digger test is we're giving away money and an iPhone. So if you guys do want to get a phone or some money, man, all you guys gotta do is drop a like on this video, subscribe to my channel with post notifications on, and then comment down below if you want to win money or if you want to win the phone. We'll be picking one person in the comment section soon, and keep in mind we do giveaways every video, so make sure to keep coming back to the channel. It's lit, bro. Let's get into the video, bruh. All right, okay, and remember, this is my friend's crush, so if she says something crazy, bro, oh my gosh. Wait, she's a boyfriend. She said, watching a movie with my boyfriend. So, imagine this. He's literally going to do a test while she has a boyfriend. And it's his crush. That is so much stuff in one. I can't wait to see what happens, bro. He said, dang, that's nice. All right, let's speed it up and see what she says. She said, yeah. And now he said, like, I think he's going to show about his YouTube. I remember he said to me that he talked about his YouTube to her. He said, remember when you said I have 1K subs on YouTube last time? And keep in mind, my friend has 300,000 subscribers. So we're going to see how she reacts just to 1K subs. And then when she sees that, because he's going to show money. He's going to show subscribers. He's going to show everything he can to his crush to see if she's going to leave her boyfriend for him. And if she does, that's just going to be crazy, for real. Like, I'm actually so curious. Comment down below. Do you guys think that she's going to be a gold digger before we get on with the vid? He said, now I have 1.1K. That's not true. He has 300,000. What's she gonna say to this? Is she gonna get hyped up to that? She said, congrats, I don't care. Bro, his crush is literally mean. She said, I don't care. Like, right there, you can see she doesn't care. She's just a toxic, rude person. So, when he shows her that he has 300,000, I wanna see how she's gonna react. Let's speed it up, hold up. He said, you're so mean. That's honestly so true. Like, how rude can you be to do that? Like, I'm actually curious to what she's gonna say. Let's speed it up. Alright, he said, also, you should go check out my YouTube channel. It's called Armand. Alright, hopefully she could look, because she's already said she doesn't care. But if she looks at this, I can guarantee you she's going to be shocked, man. Let's skip it up. Alright, what's she going to say? She's typing. Wait, she said, alright, look at what she said. She said, wait, I think she found out. I think she's sending a photo. What is that? What's the photo? It's his channel. She said, is this you? Oh, now she's going to try to be a gold digger, man. Now she's going to try to chase that money. Let's see what she's going to say. He said, yeah. I'm actually curious to what she's going to do. She said, that's me. Yeah, she's probably going to want him now. Watch. She said, oh, wait. I think she meant, oh, no way. Let's speed it up. Hold up. Yeah, she said, oh, no way. Yeah. Now she's shocked. Literally, now she's shocked. She just said, I don't care. Now she's freaked out because 300K. Exactly. That is what I mean, man. Like, people can change up on you just because of numbers you have. Like, right there, we already showed. She obviously is a gold digger as a friend. But we have to see if she's going to be a gold digger and leave her boyfriend. Like, I'm honestly scared to see what's gonna happen. Let's just keep going on, man. Oh my gosh. He said, mm-hmm. All right, okay. Okay, she's typing, bro. Okay, what does she ask him out right here? Bro, if she literally asked him out over subscribers, that's gonna be crazy. She said, that's a lot. We're already hinting it, bro. There's like a stage to her leaving her boyfriend, and we're already on the first step to her cheating, man. It's gonna be crazy. He said, yup, anyways, go spend time with your boyfriend. Oh, he's trying to hint her to see if she's going to talk to him or him. Let's see. Oh, he changed up. He didn't want to, actually. She said, so who paid for the movies? I wonder what she's going to say, because obviously my boy's going to be like, I could have paid or something. No, my boy Armand. My man is rich. He owns millions and millions of things in this world, and he's just such a rich guy, bro. It's crazy. All right, so she said, my boyfriend. Oh, that sucks. What is Armand going to say, though? Come on. He's going to say, is he cute, though? Nah, my boy Armand trying to play it slick, because he said, because I am. Oh, no. This is... Okay, guys. If she says he's cute, like Armand, my friend that's doing this gold digger test, that means already she's going to cheat. There's no way she's not going to. Let's see what she says, bro. There's no way. I'm actually scared. What is she going to say? What is she going to say? His mom said, check the kitchen door. I'm dead. All right. She said, my boyfriend is cute. Okay, I think she's loyal. Wait, hold up. You are not... Oh, she's still being mean. She's still being mean to him. And now she said the barfing emoji. Yo, can we get some L's in the chat for my boy Armand, bro? Oh my gosh. My boy Armand is taking some L's. He said, wow. And his mom keeps texting him during this. He said, anyways. All right, let's just see what he says after. Is he really rich? Like, really rich. Okay, we can already tell. Armand took an L with him being, like, this crush is just straight up rude. So we already know that she's not going to care about the fame. The last thing he can show her is his money. And right here, he's going to ask her about the money. So if she talks about that guy being poor, he's probably going to try to, like, show that he has money to see what she says. So let's just keep going on with the video, man. I'm kind of nervous to see what she says, bro. I'm not just kind of, I'm really nervous. My screen just glitched, but she just said, not really. Okay, so this could be a hint to him flexing right here. What's she going to say? Speaking of rich. Oh, boy. No. Is she going to talk about Armand? Come on. She's typing right again. How much money do you make from YouTube? Oh, she's going to try to get money off him from being a YouTuber. Ah, classic gold digger, bro. I'm telling you, bro. She's going to use him for money. I'm telling you. She's going to leave her boyfriend. About $80,000? Yo, oh my gosh, this man's making big racks. He said not that much. See, he's trying to act like that's not that much just to play with her to think that's like nothing compared to what he has. That's actually so smart. He said, yeah, not much. Also, look at my... What's he going to say? He's going to flex something. Look at what? Is he going to say it? I'm confused. Also, I have way more in my bank. Ah, he's trying to flex. She has a lot of money. Okay. Comment down below, would you guys rather have a girlfriend that's very attractive for her looks, or would you have a girlfriend that loves you for you? Because obviously this girl's probably someone attractive that's straight up rude, because she's been mean to him, bro. Like, I would never want someone that wants me just for money. Like, that's just straight up messed up, man. Like, I wonder what she's gonna say to this, like, seriously. But let me know in the comment section, because I would obviously choose someone that loves me for me rather than looks. But let me know, guys. And he said, and I have way more with me. Okay, then yeah, he's just flexing his money. Like, I don't know why he wants to do this, but she said, you are out of this world. That's a compliment right there. With you, show me. Oh, she wants him to show the money. She literally wants him to show the money right now. Oh my gosh. He's gonna show that sack of money. That's his money right there. My friend Armand's just gonna flex his money. Bro, what's she gonna say to this? That's literally a stack of cash. Like just a stack of cash. He just took a photo and showed her, bro. Oh my gosh. How is she gonna react to this? I'm actually scared. What if she leaves her boyfriend right now for Armand? Oh my gosh, bro. Please don't do it, bro. Please don't do it. No. She's typing. She's literally typing right now, but don't do it. Oh my gosh, he's shocked. She's literally shocked. We have to speed it up. She said all hundreds. And he said, yep. Oh boy. Now he's gonna try. Listen, he already passed those ladders to the steps. Now it's time for him to play the movement, because now she knows he's rich. Oh boy, I'm scared, but I'm actually scared. Is she gonna cheat on her boyfriend, man? I don't want her to, bro. I don't want her to. Let me skip ahead. She said, you wanna go on a date? She just said, you wanna go on a date tonight, bro. Oh my gosh, she has a boyfriend. Yeah, he's gonna type right now. Don't you have a boyfriend? She's literally gonna cheat on her boyfriend, bro. Oh my gosh, she said what? She just said what boyfriend? Literally at the start of the video, we all know she said she's on a date with her boyfriend, or she's watching a movie. Literally while she's with her boyfriend, who knows, cuddling, hugging, or something, she's literally going on a date with this man. Like, she's just cheating on him. Yeah, the one you're watching a movie with. She said, let's see what she says. She said, she did a silent emoji. That literally just showing she doesn't care. She just failed the gold digger test. She didn't pass. She's a gold digger, bro. Oh my gosh. Bro, I think that's gonna wrap it up for today's video, bro. Comment down below, what would you do in this situation? Would you tell that gold digger's boyfriend that she's a gold digger? Or what would you do? Because honestly, that is just disgusting. Like, look at her, bro. She just thinks she's gonna get away with it. She said he doesn't need to know. Bro, I'm actually done, man. I think I'm gonna wrap it up for today's video. That's just so sad, man. Just imagine, like, your girlfriend doing this to you, bro. That's just so disappointing, man. But with that said, I'm gonna end off the video right there. Everybody, enter the giveaway for the money and the phone, man. I'm telling you, this is a legit. And we do giveaways every video. Turn on post notifications, so come back to my next videos. And click the description to go to my last video of me reacting to my crush's TikToks. It was crazy, man. But with that said, I love you guys. I'm out of here, man. Stay subscribed. I'm out, coach. Peace, bruh. That's crazy, for real. Yo, wait, before you actually back out, this is only a surprise for the people that watched until the end, man. Because, you know, if you guys watch until the end, that means you're loyal. And I always, always surprise the loyals with something nice, man. So, for today, I decided I might just give away one of my accounts, man, right here. As you guys can see, this stacked for an account right here. If you guys want this, all you guys gotta do is comment down below, Goal Trooper 55. That means that you watch until the end, because I know nobody that didn't watch till the end would comment that. So if you guys do want this account right here with all of these skins, I'll be giving it away to one of you guys. And then, yeah, with that said, I do actually love you guys, man. You guys mean the world to me. You guys changed my life. And yeah, I'm also playing with subscribers, so comment down below your epic gamer tag if you guys do want to play with me. Literally, I love playing with loyals, as you guys know. But yeah, with that said, actually, drop a like on this video, subscribe to my channel with post notifications on, and comment down below. I'm out, for real this time, I promise. Stay frosty, stay safe, watch till the end every video, because we do surprises for every single loyal that watched till the end. Now you know that, I'm out, for real. Peace.